Come and have a look. If you can't get to that dinner, you can still make a bid and we will accept your offer and incorporate it into the auction.
So I did little paintings for me, physio and little paintings for me, OTs and their nurses and that who were taking care of us in hospital.
That there was different levels of quadriplegia.
Every bone you go up, you lose a little bit extra of your hands, then your biceps and triceps and your shoulders, and sooner or later, the higher you go, you're paralysed from the neck down. So.
First part of his career was in the armed forces. The second part relates to art, but there's some really interesting similarities.
Build up armies for different targeting acts that they're using.
One of our Lucy Richards. Is anyone a relative of Lucy's here?